hear some kind of old stuff at first. She's got a new album out. Her first in 8 years.
Ooh, that looks nice, too. That's a nice-looking album. You know,
Little Havana.
Some would say that she is coming out of the dark after 8 years without a new album. Bada-bing! Gloria Estefan is back with the album Miss Little Havana. She has sold more than 100 million albums, won 7 Grammys, so real music lovers rejoice. A real musician is back on the scene. She's with us this morning. Good morning.
Good morning, and it's not dark here in Florida, by the way. I'll come out of it for you if that's what you want. No, I'm excited. Brand new record, Pharrell came to me with the song Miss Little Havana that he wrote for me, and he wanted to do this project, and we popped into the studio a year and a half later, which is how long it took for us to get the same schedule, and I think it was magical. I really enjoyed it every day. Had a blast going there. We came up with some really cool stuff, and both of our influences blended there to a brand new baby that I really love.
Oh, I'm fan. That's awesome. I'm gonna play a little clip of "Say I." This is off of Amazon's website. Is the whole album kind of Cuban Latin jazz kind of stuff that's so fun to dance to?
It's dance, top to bottom, and it's got a lot of influences that we mixed in. There's cumbia, like on Say I and So Good. There's merengue, like huepa. There's congas on it. But it's through Pharrell's urban sensibilities and really hardcore dance. And then there's tracks that sound like you're going to the clubs at the end, the bonus track. So it's got a little bit of everything. And Spanglish, which is how we talk here in Miami.
Yeah. Hey, Gloria, every musician needs to be inspired, and you need something that motivates you to want to express yourself. What happened that it took 8 years for you to find that inspiration?
Well, the English language inspiration, maybe, because I did 90 Millas. We won a Grammy with that album 4 years ago. It was a Spanish language album, so it may be off a lot of people's radar, but this one is back to, actually reminds me of Primitive Love and Let It Loose way back in the day. I kept telling Pharrell, I feel like I felt them when I was making music, so it was very cool to be able to do that with him.
And it's very cool for us to be able to talk to you and welcome you back onto the charts, because we know that's where this album's going as soon as it comes out. Gloria Estefan, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank
you so much.
Good luck.
All the best. Thank you.
Thank you. That's an outstanding looking album.
Miss Little Havana. This is Hotel Nacional off that album.
Pump it up. Pump it up. Pump it up. Oh.
Oh, that's it. That's all that Amazon gave me.
That's all I need.
30 seconds. Oh, this is called On. O-N, On.
Oh yeah, that's some salsa stuff there. I know the Espanol. They love that.
They love it.
Come on, Pape.
What is that?
Come
on, is that dance?
In the car?
No, I'm trying to get my Pape Azucar to come over here.
Here's another one. This is called Make My Heart Go.
Wait, let's do the Julio Ortiz lips.
The what?
Oh, Julio Ortiz lips. Yep, purse your lips like Julissa.
There it is. It's called Little Miss Havana.